paid and get out.
Mom used to like go every morning we were like on a walk, so yeah. It's too short. Tomorrow's bad.
I know.
Last time.
Man, yesterday that was not my fault. You guys told me 7 and you came in at 6:35 expecting me to leave.
When we say
7,
it means sometimes we need to get there 7.
Today we're gonna try to get a shuttle so we all can ride in one. John, hey man, see what happens. I'm surprised I could run in this heat. I can't.
How many miles? 6 miles, something?
I don't know. Suppose they do a slow pace, but still. I'd rather do a fast pace in the nice, cool air than slow pace in the hot air. Actually, slow pace just means you're suffering for longer. Slow pace to me is no benefit. When I run, I try to run as fast of a pace as I possibly can take. At my age, I'm not interested in pounding my joints for a long period of time. That's the last thing.
Well, going slow is fine if you're like conversing.
Yes. When I was training with Sharon, that's what we did. We started to run talking,
yeah.
And then we progressively pick up faster speed. To the end is when Sharon pulled me into as fast as finish as I mustered. I'm training for a race.
Yeah.
Get paid and get out.
Arthur, the video said that during base training, your run should be steady, as in not slow, you should be dawdling.
There's
an ideal one like that.
There's an ideal base for
a base.
But they, yep, go hold on.
Okay.
Yep, and go on.
Not bad.
The menu called for me.
thing I've said about it. Something I would admit it on TV. What did
man
have?
Oh,
the one with the scrap? No. You don't
TV. Why so nice? I
found it. But you don't TV. I got there. I found it. I put it in the pack and then I could be in there.
Oh, I'm wrong.
activities. Am I getting it?
I'm actually done to take some.
But I have almost 2 cups of coffee.
Almost done for both.
Guys, coming up.
That gets grief.
Okay. Okay. Would you like me TM Cal? Oh, they want to go paddle for you. Okay. Yeah, where's it? Where's it?
I'm
How does this not execute any of those? So
I'm stiff.
Thank you.
greater good.
Just cast one more time. Let's go. Thank you. Thor's bench? That was a huge gear. I think Velvet 2 for a server doesn't feel that great. So maybe I just level. not the biggest feature site anymore. Let's see. Or he had been. Mork has her fist, so I win. Shoot, he swapped me. Yeah. changed everything. Another rebel, that's easier on me. It's easier on me. Easy. I should take that.
I am a robot. Hear me roar. Roar.
They don't know what they're up against.
Target marked.
As long as I push it, I think I can push it. Yeah, I can win. Yeah.